Hello, this is Anthony George at InPlus 2018 Studios. With me is Mr. R.C. Saha. He is into packaging. He has his own company known as Modern Flexi Packaging System. And he himself is also a person who takes does faculty and gives lecture to various other institutes and colleges. Mr. Saha, welcome to modernplastics.tv. Sir, can you tell me, this as a visitor to this show today, the third day, what do you think, how is the show today, sir?
Show is very good. So we have seen that a lot of companies has come related to the plastics industries and packaging industries. But this is very good show. That a lot of scope is there. This is based in Calcutta. Main port of the like Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, and both the northeast and Odisha, Bihar. This is hub of this region. So this is very good show, and I have seen that this exhibition. I have seen the first time in Calcutta this type of exhibition is going on.
Since you have been visiting this show today, how much of the stalls you have been moving around, and what kind of do you think the response is seeing the visitors here, sir?
I have seen a lot of stall over here. There's a response of visitors is very good, because all are the these machineries companies are coming from the different part of the India. There the lot of scope is there. They are making the different type of molding machines, the thermoplastic, then injection blow molding machine, this thermoplastic in stage blow molding machine. Lot of type of packaging and processing related industries machineries are manufacturing there, and there is a very good scope in the health industry.
You being from the packaging side, sir, how do you see this eastern market, especially in the east of India, now since Calcutta is developing and the government's efforts are being there, and here what we see is that this West Bengal government has not banned plastics, whereas in other states all over India you see the governments are shouting, saying to ban plastic. But what is your opinion, especially to the West, since you belong to Calcutta, what is your opinion about banned plastics in other states as well as in West Bengal? Why there is no ban plastic slogan in this West Bengal, Calcutta, sir?
See, plastic must banned, because there is two type of plastic. One is thermoplastic material, another is thermosetting material. So I have visited in Germany 2004. That time they have started biodegradable plastic. What is biodegradable plastic? This biodegradable plastic is something, nothing else. It can repeat and repeat, can use repeat and repeat, and recycle repeat and repeat. This is called biodegradable. There's a plastic, this is thermoplastic material and thermosetting material. So thermoplastic material, this bond is carbon-carbon, carbon valence is 4. So carbon-carbon bond is there, or single bond is there. This is the, like polyethylene and LDP, polythene, and everything is thermoplastic material, because there is a single carbon-carbon bond. There is no restriction rotation is there. This free cycle. But thermosetting material is restriction rotation is there, because double bond is coming. There is PET. And thus related the material, all the thermosetting material, this should be come into the thermoplastic. Otherwise, should be banned, because this creating a lot of pollution. That is not recyclable, wastage of climate, and everything is coming. That this possibility, everything should be shifted to thermoplastic, to thermosetting, to thermoplastic material. And there is a lot of things, combination is coming. Paper is coming. Now, this all the gutka and pan parag and all the gutka, pan karab and tobacco related industries, they are coming with metallized paper, with poly coating, with printing, the surface printing is better. All of the biodegradable. See, in Jamuna Par, in Delhi, that's a lot of pollution used to come with pan parag and gutka. That all that thinking is coming at that time, too much spoil. Now then, since all that biodegradable, everything mixed with the, in the biodegradable, the soil. So this should be come, and again it will be come. Otherwise, plastic should be banned. Not plastic, that all the plus thermosetting material, which should be banned. Otherwise, the balancing will be.
Mr. Saha, thank you for being with Modern Plastics TV. Thank you for your time, sir. Wish you best of luck, sir.